Hello everyone. Today we will understand about possessive pronouns and also how to recognize possessive pronouns and possessive adjectives in sentences. So let's start. What are possessive pronouns? Pronouns that show possession are called possessive pronouns, and they are used in place of nouns and show ownership. Mine, hers, ours, yours, its, and theirs are used as possessive pronouns. Let's see some examples. I lost a pencil. May I borrow yours? Here, yours is possessive pronoun. Manya is going on a trip. That suitcase is hers. Here, hers is possessive pronoun. Now, what are possessive adjectives? Adjectives that show possession or belongingness are called possessive adjectives, and they are used with nouns and show ownership of nouns. My, his, her, our, your, their, and its are possessive adjectives. Let's see some examples. Priya has done her homework. Here, her is possessive adjective. Our grandparents live in Pune. Here, our is possessive adjective. The most important thing that we should know is possessive adjectives go before a noun, whereas possessive pronouns go after a noun. For example, these shoes are mine. Here, the word mine comes after the noun shoes. So, mine is possessive pronoun. Those are your shoes. Here, the word yours comes before the noun shoes. So, your is possessive adjective. Thank you and have a blessed day.